Now, we all saw what the British Bulldog did to Ken Shamrock last night. The so-called world's most dangerous man. Well, he only got a taste of it last night in the SummerSlam. The British Bulldog will annihilate Ken Shamrock. For the past couple of months, I've had to live with the fact that you see everything through the American television. The commentators are American, the cameramen are American, the fans are American, the wrestlers are American, and the World Wrestling Federation is American. So on behalf of all of them tonight, I would like you all to stand up and look at the screen and listen to this.
What's he talking about, Ross?
What?
Moments ago, ladies and gentlemen, as Brett, Bulldog, and Owen were indeed paying respect to their country as our national anthem was playing from behind. Stone Cold Steve Austin will attack with a chair. Rivalry is one thing, total disrespect for our national anthem is something else. We had an occasion, Brett picked up the microphone during the commercial break and made these pertinent comments as it relates to Stone Cold Steve Austin.
I just want everyone to know, this is what I go through each and every night. I don't care when they walk all over me and they walk all over my family, but I promise they will not walk all over Canada.
And we, ladies and gentlemen, would like to publicly apologize for the actions of Stone Cold Steve Austin in terms of interfering with something as sacred and as solemn as any country's national anthem. We apologize from the World Wrestling Federation on behalf of Stone Cold and all of us.